if you want to upload your Blackmagic Fairlight Sound Library into DaVinci Resolve 18.6, watch this video and you'll know exactly how to do it, how to upload it into DaVinci Resolve as well as delete it from DaVinci Resolve. To upload the DaVinci Resolve's free sound library, you click on download. It's going to take you to a web page of Blackmagic Design, and it's going to prompt you to put your information. So you read the contract, register and download, and then this zip file is going to download on your machine. It's slowly downloading. Once the zip file has been downloaded, you click on it to unzip it. I'm using a Mac, but if you're using a PC, it's going to be very similar. It's giving a file DMG. You click on it, and what it's going to do is it's going to install Fairlight Sound Library onto your computer. So you go through the process, you approve the license, you agree, install it on your drive. Okie doke. So we're going to keep it for now, but you can throw it in the trash. So now I'm going to close DaVinci Resolve and I'm going to open it again. So we're going to open a document, go to the editing, go to the sound library. And as you can see, it is still empty. I'm gonna put the three stars, which would upload everything, but it should have a box here. So it did not work automatically like it's supposed to. So then you see those three little dots here, you're gonna click on it, add library. So you go to your computer, you do a search for Fairlight to find where the files are located. The Fairlight Sound Library is here and you see all the files are here open and you see how it's scanning 515 clips. So it actually brings them into your sound library on DaVinci Resolve. The sound library scan is successful. So automatically it adds this box so you can look at the videos. And if you do a search like tree, it will show a response. If you do whoosh, it will show you the whooshes. But if you want to see all of them, all you do is you click three stars here and it gives you the entire library, all 500 files or so. If you want to delete the Fairlight library, you have to come here and click on the little home sign here to take you back to home on that little design next to projects. That brings you to the database. And then you find out where the database is located by going to reveal in Finder. And what I'm going to do here is call it old. Let's see if that works. I'm going to close DaVinci Resolve. I'm going to reopen DaVinci Resolve and let's go to the editing portion and go to sound library. And now the sound library has disappeared. So I hope this was helpful. Make sure you click like and subscribe to my channel if you're in media. Hopefully there will be a lot of videos coming up your way that will be of interest to you. Definitely more coming on DaVinci Resolve. Have a beautiful day. See you around.